Can I come with you? I know. Only the Guardian knows the identities of the Miraculous holders. And Kando R, despite being the first and most amazing team member of all, is now just a holder like any other.
Yeah, but you'll always be my favorite.
Hey guys. So finally we are doing Q&A. This was for 3K special and now we are about to complete 4K. Sorry, I'm not using my voice cause it will be too soon. This question is from Macron Girl Marinette. So first one is which song I like. I like two songs, Telepatia and Often Song. Why I like Miraculous because the whole episode is of superpowers and Marinette is really inspired by me clumsy. My dream country for sure it would be Paris. Everyone wants to visit there. Okay, if I have to choose any Miraculous what it would be except Cat Noir 1 and Ladybug 1. It would be Bunnix 1. Thanks a lot Macron Girl Marinette for asking. Next one is from Senti Fay Miraculous Agreste. My birthday I will tell the real birthday. It's on January 2nd. Yes I have one sis. I became a Miraculous on 2019. So again it's from Senti Fay Miraculous Agreste. How old am I? I am 14 years old. Where I am from California, USA. For sure I prefer Adrian, thanks for asking. This is from Zoraine B. I like horror movies, I prefer all maybe Conjuring 1. I am 14 years old, thanks for your questions. This is from Miraculous Nezuko. I'm 14 years old. I like Telepatia and Often Song. I like two colors, black and purple. Next is from It's Mari. I like Shanghai 1. I like horror movies, Conjuring 1. My favorite food is pizza and I'm 14, have a great day. It's from Marinette. I like Ephemeral Episode 1, started watching Miraculous on 2019. I like pizza and I like two songs, Telepatia and Often Song. It's from Mama Via Moluha. My real name is Rose and this my favorite YouTuber. My birthday I have already told and I have already told my favorite song. This is my hobby, I like gymnastics.